See that we are installing the bottom pillar, and you can see here we will use the bolt and nails to connect with the main beam. And you can see here there is 9 pieces bottom pillars. This size is 40 by 80, and this size is 80 by 80. After we finish the diagonal line correction and the bolt installation, and then the bottom frame section, we already finished the installation. Each Lego container with 4 pieces column, and you can see here we are installing the column and the corner fitting. Now you can see we are installing the column, and you can see the column is very light. 1 people can hold it. After we finish 4 pieces column, and then we will use the bolts connect with the bottom section. Now we start to install the top main section, and then you can see here there is 4 pieces top main beams we are installing. You can see it, 1 container steel top main beams, only 2 workers can install, can hold it. So it is very light for workers to install. Let's go and see the top main beam. You can see the 2 long side top main beams. There is 4 pieces water drainage holes for the waterproof. During the rain, the water will go down with the 2 sides. We are installing the wall support. Let's go and see how we install it. When we install the wall support beam, we will use these bolts to connect. Let's go and see. 1 piece is for the bottom, connect with the bottom beam. Another piece is connect with the top beam.
No sense leaving the story of a lifetime untold, Captain.
After we install the steel frame, we will start to install the wall panel. There is 15 pieces wall panels in total. And for the long side, there will have the 5 pieces. And for the short side, there will have 2.5 pieces. You can see 2 pieces panel combined together. You can see the connection details. For our wall panel, the thickness is 15 mm, and for the steel color sheet is 0.326. They have 2 pieces color steel sheet. And for the insulation, we have several options. This is our standard EPS, and we also have the fireproof EPS, glass wood, Rockwood PU. After we install all the wall panel, so we can start to install the floor panel. First of all, we need to have a mat above the steel pillar for each point. This is very easy for us to find the steel plate position. Just now, we have marked for each floor pillar. It is very easy for us, for our workers to understand and recognize the steel pillar position. So after we put the floor panels inside, we also can see the mark here. We can follow this mark, we can find out that this is the steel frame position. And then we can use our nails to bond together with the bottom steel pillar. After we finish the wall section, and then we can start to install the top section. You can see our worker is installing the top steel pillar. You can see that the whole Lego container almost finished. Now we are installing the top section. And do you think it's very easy and very fast to install? Just like the children to play the Lego. And it's very easy to install. Just several times, several minutes, it can finish the top session. For top session, if you can see that carefully, you can see that the middle session is higher than two side sessions. Because for our container, we do this exercise is for water drainage. The middle is higher and two sides is lower. So the water can go down for two sides for drainage. Now we start to install the interior ceiling. This is the 0.326 mm color steel sheet. This is for the interior ceiling. Our worker is use the bolts to connect with the top main top pillar. As you can see, now we are installing the last pieces interior ceiling. For the Lego container, we total have 6 pieces interior ceiling. After we install the 6 pieces interior ceiling, we can start to put the waterproof strips on the top. After we finish the waterproof strip, we can start to install the glasswork blankets. And each Lego container with 2 rows of glasswork blankets. We can see the details. For the top session, we already go to the final step. We can cover the exterior ceiling now. For the exterior ceiling, the size is 0.426 mm thickness, and total we also have the 6 pieces for each Lego container. And then we use the bolts to connect the exterior ceiling with the top main beam. For this part, we'll use the cardboard to make the exterior ceiling a little bit wave. And this one, it can make the rains more easier to go through from two sides. And you can see here our steel frame is very strong, and our worker can stand in the top. You can see it's no problem. And the last step is we will use the glass group to fix all the gap. The bolt gap and the ceiling gap. And now you can see we already finished the cover edge. And you can see we have the aluminum cover edge for the 4 side column and the top ceiling. We can use the bolts to connect with the wall panel to make it fasten. Now we install the windows, and we have two options for our clients. This one, this is our luxury windows, and we can see the size. The width is 1,135. And the length is 1,110. And for the windows, we need to in the walls to cut the hole for our windows. And you can see the size is a little bit different. And you can see here, the length, we enlarge 5 mm for the length. And for the width, we enlarge 5 mm for the width also. And this, we can, when our clients to install the windows, we can follow this, the height and the width, we increase 5 mm for each other, and it will be more easy for the windows to fit into the partition wall. And you also can see here, from the bottom to our windows position, and the height is 970. And later we'll make a door in here, so for the windows and the door, the distance is 370. This size is depends on our client's requirements. We can make it higher or make it lower.
You silver-tongued devil.
To show you another model's windows. This is our economics model. This is aluminum with a security bar. And we can measure the size to check. This part, we also increase 5 mm for the height and the width. And you can see the details here. For these windows, we make the height is from the bottom to the window's position is 900 mm. And from the side wall to the windows is 100 mm.
Yeah.
Now we are making the partition wall, and this here will be the toilet, and the size is 2 meters by 3 meters. For the two sides, here we will have the steel banding for the wall panels. Here is 50 mm, and we can use the bolts to connect with the side wall to fix it. And the top and the bottom, we will do it use the same way. After we install all the aluminum accessories, we can start to install the partition walls. And you can see here have 2.5 pieces partition walls. We can go inside to have a look. The size is 2 meters by 3 meters. You will feel very comfortable inside. And you can see all the aluminum accessories can use the bolts to connect together.
There's something about him that makes a girl want to take him in her arms and...
Later, we will install a bathroom in one Lego container. And this is our wall panels, partition wall. And you can see inside we have marked some number. And this is for the partition door. It is for the toilet door. Later, our worker will based on it to cut the panels and fix inside the Lego container. So now we can start to install the sandwich panel toilet door. And you can see here, we are making the aluminum banding. For the first things, we need to confirm that you want to make the door tower inside or tower outside. So this is the important things. We need to confirm this and then to make the aluminum accessories. For this sandwich panel door, the aluminum accessories is in the front. So the doors will tower inside. So if you want to make the door tower outside, So this aluminum banding, this long size, you need to put in here.
There's something about him that makes a girl want to take him in her arms and...